loss of life.
We're innocent!
Man, I'm just jumping around and everybody's freaking out thinking I'm their executioner. What the hell's up with that? It wouldn't happen for a second, and then it did. Still have our map uncovering dive points here. Is this what I'm experiencing right now here? Well, apparently not. It's not that one. Thank you. What? What is that? Why does it keep disappearing? Is it 108 meters away, or is it not existent? Maybe it's like underground or something. But it was... Oh wait, there was an arrow. Wait, there's always an arrow. It doesn't mean it's like up in the air. It is up in the air. Is that... Where is that? Is my... Am I being taken to a menu? No, I guess I just... I fly? To there with the bird? The bird's not exactly... fast travel fast itself, so... I don't know. About this idea here. So I can fast travel to this point where I'm already at by holding square while flying near it with the bird. Hopefully this is going to be.
Yeah, Haru.
How do I get ability points? Do I get one every level or something? Okay, so it's an alternate thing to equip instead of the bow.
Thank Amun Re. Bayek has returned to the oasis.
What is that? Is that wood? Pin? Those are hides of some animal. Been outside of Siwa yet, have I? So this is a lot bigger area than I thought. That's also considered tracking. Wait, it's still not showing up now.
Iria, hem anju.
Okay, what does pinning it do exactly? Because it went away after a few seconds anyways. Oh, he makes him show up when I fly. Thank you.
Isu. Hunt them. Habim. Who?
Fires fast, huh? Waste arrows fast. Find me wood. Where can I hunt for wood? What am I looking at there? What is that? It doesn't look like wood. There's some wood. Am I already targeting it? Getting closer to me too.
Guards here are vigilant.
Oh god, I don't want to go through a damn camp. Pushing the button, but if I wasn't, he would have fucking saw me.
Give you a headache. Try smearing alloy.
I was hoping he was a merchant or something.
By the gods, what are you up to?
I'm gonna need your wood. It's embedded in your face.
Hey, what are you doing?
What on earth?
By the gods, what are you up to?
Wait a second.
Rip her to shreds. That'll cost you, maggot.
Give me that wood. Do I have it already? Do I have to kill him for it? Come on, why can't I place another one? There's two seats.
What?